Well, guys, here we go. The final episode in the Zero series. Because, might as well finish it up now. Yeah, I don't care. Okay, let's see what we got here. Head, body, foot. Okay. What the hell? Really? Really? How do I ditch this? Oh. What? Seriously? Okay. Okay, you got my interest. That is actually really cool. I notice I don't seem to have a shield.
Zero! I'm detecting any signatures! Zero, somebody's coming!
We control the enclosure, I'll take care of it.
Gotcha!
That's not how sand works. But whatever. We're here. Whoa! Oh, okay. Oh. So I'm getting hit by that. Okay. That's dead. Really feel like I accomplished something there. You know, other than die. Codename, Perfect Warrior, and I got a B. Whatever. So, basic summation, we're on the run from stuff. So everyone was okay. I'm sure you know it's all crazy enough to drive out here.
You always have to give lectures to people you say.
Yes.
No, thanks anyway.
Nick, you don't have time for this. Let's go!
This time to see thank you. I don't want the replicants in the library. Try to leave. I'll be there soon.
Alright. Look at me dealing with replicants. Bastards.
You're human.
Yes, we are. Are humans outside New York ready to do that, right?
Yeah, honestly.
Zero.
Zero.
Davis, Dr. Seal. Who are you? My name's Nage. I'm human just like you. Used to be a journalist who traveled the world. That's why I heard things about you and the Resistance. She led the Reploids against the Arcadia.
That was supposed to be very dangerous. Yeah, you really are.
Heard a lot about you, too.
And you and the Resistance were not seeing how you like this.
So you're the legendary Reploid of Zero.
I don't want any strange rumors being spread about us.
No, I'll be. Understand. I was seeing it. It's not supposed to be good. Come on, where'd
you go? You're the same in your thing. We're all together just to escape from there.
Just stay there. Because we're human? Or is we joking? Dude, this has changed. Did you see us getting attacked just now? It's terrible. It doesn't matter anymore. You know, Ripley, it's all the same. One of the closest wheels treated like a maverick. Eva Dr. Wheel, who was driven away from Neo Arcadia. He controls all the energy production there and everywhere all because some hero defeated the leader of Neo Arcadia. Great sanctuary for his humans is no more. Humans would be afraid of being removed if they oppose Wheel, so he rules energy. As long as they stay quiet, they stay safe. Who knows how long before Wheel decides to get rid of them too. That's why we fled from that place. We're heading for the settlement of Area Zero.
Area Zero. There's a human settlement there.
Who knows what the instructions are? So is human, Reploids are wrong. Especially heroes like you.
So that's what's
God damn, there's a lot of reading in this!
Some school people who were caught up in the Reploid one. So don't take the time of the Reploids. Humans aren't as strong as friendly as you might think. I'll tell the parents if you're in the Zero who will really be okay. Don't get us involved in that. Talk to me later.
I have literally spent 3.5 minutes straight up reading plot here.
So we should get back to the trailer.
Right.
Ah.
Something about that caravan bothering you?
Yeah. It's shocked to hear that all the humans at the settlement hated the Reploids. Instead, it's so hard for the Reploids. The humans felt that way.
And it says settlement is in a place called Area Zero.
That's where we should be heading to. Struggling to maintain their independence from Wheel. We have to help them.
Do what you feel is right.
Thanks, Zero. See me one more time. How are we going to have Dropbox for us for some maintenance? How come it's in the other commander's room? Oh, before that, I'll save your data!
Sure. Why not?
I'll save.
Oi.
You're not.
So yeah. Here's the new hub. We're in a convoy. You. Item recipe? Really? Yay! We got junk! And more junk! So I no longer have a shield. But I can grab bits. Because apparently that is something I need to be able to do. Whatever. Oh, it's you. The elves are dead. So anyway, guys, let's at least take a look what we've got here.
Hey,
Space Colony Eurasia! Mega Man X6.
4-0 crashed.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's save data now, shall we? So we don't have to listen to all that again. And also, guys, until next time, Jana.